I'm not angry anymore. Well, sometimes I am.